Welcome to another Geekin video. Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Reading is great exercise for the mind. When is the last time you took some time for yourself and spent it reading? If it has been too long, then you need to treat yourself to some quality time with the reading materials of your choice. When you read, you are going to give your mind plenty of exercise. This is a great way to keep it sharp and to reduce the risk of various mental health concerns. Even spending 15 minutes a day reading materials can help you. It is important for parents to realize that reading is great exercise for the minds of young children as well. Even though they may not be able to read yet, when you read to them, they are going to grow mentally. As they learn to read, make sure you share with them the joys of different types of books. You want them to become passionate about reading from a very early age. Try to select a variety of great reading material as well. This way you can challenge your mind as you go along. Read things that you find to be of interest so that you will stay with it. When you have a passion about a subject, you will find it is hard to put that reading material aside for a while. You may be interested in magazines, books about history, romance novels, mysteries, or one of many other categories. You can join a local book club as well to socialize and to exercise your mind. This involves the entire book club reading the same book. Then you will gather to talk about it and to get an understanding of how other people see the same materials. This is the fun part of any reading group. It exposes your mind to the idea that there could be a whole other meaning to something you just read. It is important to realize that each of us process information differently. Therefore, it is only reasonable to expect that to lead to different conclusions. As you are reading materials, try to expose yourself to new writing styles. If you come across words that you don't know how to say or understand the meaning, take the time to find out. This way your vocabulary and your knowledge can continue to grow. Sometimes you can figure all of that through the context in which is used, but if not, that is fine too. When you are reading, your mind is creating wonderful images in your mind. A well-written story can place you at the scene. You can see the characters based upon the details that were given about them. The entire book comes to life as the scenes are played out in your mind. What is fascinating is to read a book and then to watch the movie of it if one exists. Did you come close in your mental description of the characters compared to those used in the movie? If your mind is very well developed, then you will likely be very close. Keep yourself informed of current events too when you read. This way you can exercise your mind by evaluating what your own personal opinion is on a given topic. Make sure you do your research to get both sides of the story though. You want your opinions to be based on all the factual information out there. Great resources including newspapers and an online news site. Being able to discuss these current issues with other people is also going to help your mind get some exercise. When you bring up such topics, there is sure to be plenty of debate about them as well. Don't get into an argument with people over them, but instead listen carefully to their decisions. As you open up your ears to their point of view, you will also be opening up your mind to other aspects that you didn't consider before. This type of personal growth is hard to describe, but it will take your breath away. If you've liked the video, give it a thumb up, leave a comment and share with your friends. We thank you so much for watching. For more nutrition, health and beauty tips, please subscribe to our channel.